Good morning. I'm Dave Danielson, Assistant Secretary for the Office of Energy Efficiency and Renewable Energy, or EERE, at the U.S. Department of Energy. I can't tell you how much I wish I could be out in Irvine today, meeting with all the teams and touring through your amazing houses. As you've been ramping up for the competition over the past few months, I've been reading and following each team's story, learning about the thoughtful and innovative choices you have all made during the design and construction phases of these homes makes me envious of everyone who has had the chance to visit the Solar Decathlon over the past 10 days. Here in Washington, all eyes remain on Congress to find a solution to the federal government shutdown. It is time to end this crisis and restart the vital services that the American people depend on. But like Secretary Moniz said to you all last week, the Solar Decathlon is a perfect example of what government can do when it works right. With hundreds of stories published by national, regional, local, and online press throughout the year, the world is noticing that this competition is about more than just solar. It's also about demonstrating the livability and affordability of homes that maximize energy-efficient construction and appliances with off-the-shelf renewable energy systems using technologies like LED lighting, radiant cooling and heating, and remote energy monitoring devices. The homes you design show how smart home systems can reduce harmful carbon emissions that contribute to climate change without sacrificing the comfort of modern conveniences. This is so vitally important to do, and I truly commend you all for your innovative approaches to making this happen. Today, we are in the midst of a generational shift to solar energy. By working with industry, the Energy Department has helped to drastically drive down costs and make solar energy more affordable than ever before. There is now enough solar capacity installed across the country to power more than 1.5 million American homes. Thanks to smart federal policies and programs, more than 30 large-scale solar projects are under construction today in the United States, putting thousands of electricians, steelworkers, and laborers to work in good-paying jobs. Solar offers hope for our energy future. Students like you are leading the clean energy revolution now, and by participating in the Solar Decathlon 2013, each of you is inspiring the next generation of clean energy leaders by demonstrating what is possible through education, innovation, and hard work. In closing, I want to thank all the amazing students and faculty for your tremendous work and passion over the past 2 years, and thank you for leading the way in building America's clean energy economy. Together, we are changing the world, and we're just getting started. Thank you.